Sue.
There's something really weird about this school.
What do you mean?
I don't know, like just now, I swear I saw something paranormal in the bathroom. Someone.
A lot of people go to the bathroom.
But no one was there.
So what, like a ghost?
Maybe.
Is there something you'd like to share with the class, Ben?
No, sorry.
I didn't think so.
Whoa.
What a grouch.
Yeah, that was a little creepy.
Anyway, I swear I saw the ghost.
That's crazy. There's no such things as ghosts.
You didn't see what I saw.
I don't have to. It's just common sense.
That's it. The two of you, detention after class.
Great. Look what you did now.
Okay.
Belle Storm, homecoming queen, dead.
She died here at school.
How?
No one knows. Some say that she was murdered.
A few moments before the crowning, the future homecoming queen was found dead.
Sounds like a murder to me.
The crown was then given to the runner-up, Emily Turner.
That's Mr. Turner's daughter.
What are you two doing in here?
We were just leaving.
Just don't get in over your head. Some things are just not worth getting into. You wouldn't want anybody to get hurt now, would you?
Is that a threat?
No. Just a friendly warning.
Come on.